inside your world. Never do yourself what they do. Never gathering experience to bring her to life. She was wide and she was wise and she was full of scorn. Once in a while she would think of leaving the forest and travel the kingdom. Vulnerable would she be, not disgraceful, and she may not live forever like hero, never learning about love and sorrow.
Can you imagine to be perceived?